Good morning. We're back on the hands and the bird today. So I'm going to come in and there's our subject at the moment. So we're going to just come in and define some of these darker lines. So the rest of them are on the background here with the spray can, and now we've got the brush. So I've got this leftover bits of paint on here, so I'm just going to come in with those, define those lines, let that dry, and then come in with some layers after that. It'll be okay, so can you see that well? Alright, let's just do it, right? I'm sorry these videos are going to be sort of like chopped up so much, but you know, like, I'm just videoing what I do in my time. So I work to my time, you know, like, and if it fits with you watching, then cool, right? If not, don't matter. If you want to watch, you want to watch. You can always, like, when you're watching, you can always just, like, speed it up so you can just see the process. You don't have to listen to me talking because I'm not saying much anyway. But, yeah, you can speed it up. I don't speed it up because, just because I'm worked out how to do it, right? Okay. So, yeah. I'm going to start right in the middle here. So, on the paper. So I've got my birds that I'm going to put in too, so I'm just going to start right in this cross section here. Okay. So I'm just putting in the dark outlines, and then I'm going to add bird. Before I'm going to add the bird, so there's like a little bird. You know, like before I come on with the next layers. I actually made a stencil to actually stencil it on originally, but I'm just going to paint it straight on because I made the damn thing too small, right? So I'll just paint it straight on. But I was going to do it as a demo, but I'll just do that as a little demo, spray paint demo for something else, right? So yeah, we're just going to start in here. And I'm just following my reference. So yeah, I'm just using up all the leftover paint from the last painting. I haven't finished that yet either. I actually did do a little video putting like little birds on the painting, but I wasn't happy with it, so I haven't posted it. But I might post it anyway, just because you can see where I mess things up a bit, you know? Because we all do that. How's that looking? Bring it to life a little bit, eh? Uh-oh. Damn. Well, that brought some light on the subject, didn't it? That's my cardboard kangaroo just fell out of the window. I'm not worried about that, did you? It's actually giving me some more light. Mm-hmm. Well, we've pretty much found where everything goes. That's my red. Okay, so now we're just going to pop the bat on. We'll try and find its position. So we've got that outline on there. Now I'm just going to position the bird, and then it will be drying time again. Okay. Sure, I'm gonna make sure the size is gonna be right. Let's see where we're going. I'll just stand back so I can actually look this size big enough. Yeah, I think so. Let's have a look here. Well, we've positioned it, so that's it for that stage. So I'll just cut a little bit of this out. Shape. Alright, that'll do for now. I've got it all in position. So I've got the outlines, everything in position, and then it will be layering with colour. I could go in and put some red on there now. So that shines through. I might just do that actually. So I'll just put a deep spectrum red. I'm just putting the red sections on the bird, and then it'll all sort of tie together when I put the layers on, washes on. Thank you. Okay. I put the bird in place, I put the dark outlines in place, and I'll let that dry, and then I'm going to come on with more like transparent layering to bring it out. And when that happens, I'll have the water in the hands as well, and then dripping out, and then I'll make something happen on the background as well. Not much, so we'll keep that as plain as possible, because obviously we've got our main subject here. Okay. We've got our colour where we want the colour, and our lights where we want the lights, and our dark lines where we want the dark lines, and the rest will happen on the way. So I'll leave it at that, and I'll see you again.